Midfielder Mubarak Wakaso has undergone a successful surgery on his featured right hand. The Ghana international suffered a fracture in the metacarpus of his right hand while in action for Alaves in their 4-2 defeat at the hands of Osasuna in La Liga on Sunday. Now he's expected to make a quick recovery after the international break. Now the 29-year-old will miss Ghana's 2021 Africa Cup of Nations qualifiers this month.